Did you forget our dinner date?
Kelly. Of course I didn't forget it. Something came up that was so important, I couldn't get away.
This doesn't work. You could have called me, Robert. I waited there for 2 hours. I don't understand what's happened to you.
Nothing's happened to me. I warned you yesterday, right, that I was going to be very busy for the next few days and I probably wouldn't be able to get away.
You could get away if you wanted to. You came to me. You said you love me, and then you sit here and you put me off for a day and a half so you can talk to Deborah London.
I thought I explained that to you.
Yes, and you said that we would go to dinner tonight to make up for it. Do you know how hurt and humiliated and frustrated I am right now? Boy, I must be a real glutton for punishment. Because I keep giving you the opportunity and you keep taking it.
No. Look, you got it all wrong.
No, I don't have it wrong. You have it wrong. You have me wrong. I'm beginning to think you're one of those guys that just thinks he can get away with his charm. You're not interested in me. You're interested in winning me over.
No, no, wait.
I've waited a long enough tonight.
Look, there's no excuse for what happened tonight, but there is a reason, right? I've been so swamped with things that I haven't been able to get over there, but can I be completely honest with you?
That'll be a novelty for both of us.
If you would just stop being sarcastic for a minute and listen to me, I could fill you in, okay? Thank you. Kelly, I am in trouble. Big trouble.
What kind of trouble?
My business. I mean, I am in so much trouble, I don't know how I'm going to pull myself out of it. That's why I've been acting so strangely. Sure, in fact, I could lose everything in the next few days.